Hey guys, Danny Artan here, and after my long wait, here is my review of the Beatles Rock Band for the Xbox 360. Went ahead and picked this up on launch day, been playing it since, and I can't get enough of it, guys. It is my favorite music game to come out since the Guitar Hero started, the whole Guitar Hero series and Rock Band series started. So I'm gonna jump into this, guys, and give you my take on the game, along with a little gameplay session I'm gonna put through you guys. Without me talking, I'm just gonna go ahead and play through one of the more popular songs and one of my favorite songs. So let's jump on right into this. Now, I went ahead and purchased the single game by itself, because I already had a guitar, and I had drums, and I had all that already, so I didn't need any of that. So I purchased the game for $59.99. We have a bunch of quick modes. The basic modes are quick play, which lets you jump right into a match, a song, with either you or a couple friends, either Xbox Live or local. You have your story mode, which lets you progress through the actual, the history of the Beatles. Starts off from when they first started, and it really goes into detail as far as the venues they play and the tours they went on. It gives you years that they played and events. And you actually play at the places that they performed at. So you'll be performing at Shea Stadium. You'll be performing at Candlestick Park, I believe it was. You'll perform at all the venues that they performed at when they started. And it's very, very detailed. You unlock pictures. You get to unlock a lot of different things. You unlock challenges, photos from their tours. Right now, I'm on Abbey Road. I think this is like the third or fourth tour. I've unlocked 52 out of the total 104 photos. You unlock photos. Once you 3-star a song, you get one photo. If you 5-star a song, you get 2 photos. Each song can get 2 photos maximum. So if you really want to unlock everything, you really got to try hard to get 5 stars on every song. Aside from that, you can also play it over Xbox Live with Story co-op, so that's fun too. You have your basic training, where you can train, play songs without the ability to fail. Extras you unlock, that's where you access all the videos and clips and photos you've unlocked, and then your music store, which is where you purchase additional content. It does have online band mode. You could play with friends, like I said, as a band locally on the same console or online. I've done both, and they both play lag-free, very fun. You have your tug-of-war and your score duel, which is basic from the Rock Band series if you've played either one. You're familiar with tug-of-war, which is basically you two people going back and forth using the same song, but kind of sharing verses. They kind of go back and forth to see who can try to get the high score and pull the actual little bar over to their side. It's kind of like tug-of-war, like a rope, but you're pulling at a little bar at the top of the screen. And in score duel, you're basically playing to see who gets the high score at the end of the song. So I'm going to jump right in for you guys, so you guys can see some gameplay sessions. Like I said, I was really on the fence about reviewing the game because I love their music. And I knew that it was going to be a good review, regardless of what the review was from other websites. But it's far and beyond. If you even like the Rock Band series or even the Beatles in general, Beatles music, you're going to love this game. Great music. I can play through all albums, the whole 43 or 45 songs I think it has. I can play through all of them straight down, and I have a single problem playing each one. I don't have to skip a song because I don't like it. It's unlike most of the Guitar Hero Rock Band series. We have a bunch of crap songs, and you gotta kind of skip through to find the ones you really like. I can play through any of these songs here. So, right off the bat, guys, I'm not gonna waste too much time. I'm gonna give this game a 9.8 out of 10, which is my highest score I've given any game, I believe. But it's well worth it if you're even a remote fan of the Beatles or a Rock Band fan. So I'm gonna pick a song here. I'm gonna try to pick a pretty tough one. I'm gonna try to rock it on expert. Alright, guys. So I hope you guys enjoy. And I will be posting my review up of Guitar Hero 5 following this as well. And I do have a review coming up for Marvel Ultimate Alliance 2. Oh, Can I restart that? Because I was standing up, wasn't paying attention. Alright, I'm ready. Alright guys, that was my quick review. A little sloppy there at the beginning to start off, and really had to, took me a while to get into my groove there. But as you guys see, great game. I hope the audio was good. And I definitely recommend this game to anyone with my highest grade I've given so far for any game. So stay tuned, you guys. I have my Guitar Hero 5 review coming up. And I did pick up Marvel Ultimate Alliance 2 for 360, and that will be coming up as well. Thanks a lot for the support, guys. Danny AR10 out.